Hello, I'm Emma Hammett, and today I'm going to talk to you about monkeypox, what it is and how you catch it. So monkeypox is now in the UK, and there have been a couple of cases, and it can be serious. And it's one of very, very few illnesses that actually moves from species. So it originated in monkeys. It can be caught by Gambian rats and squirrels, and it's transferred to humans by human-to-human contact. And also, if we end up eating meat that hasn't, the infected meat that hasn't been properly cooked to remove this disease. So it's potentially nasty. There's only been a couple of cases in the UK, but it's something that we should be aware of and just keep an eye on in the news. It's part of the smallpox and chickenpox family, and you get it from close physical contact and handling infected monkeys, squirrels, Gambian giant rats, which I don't handle on a regular basis, but that's how it happens. There was a big outbreak in Nigeria a while ago, and it is around. It causes horrible, horrible, big blistery boils on your skin. Big nasty lesions, it's not nice. You get fever, aching muscles, headache, backache, chills, exhaustion. 1 to 5 days after the fever, you get these painful rash and sores all over, and they tend to scab over and then fall off. And you know, it is relatively contagious if you are in close contact with someone that has it. So in 2017, there was a large outbreak in Nigeria. And in 2003, there were 71 cases reported in the USA, which were linked to Gambian rats that were sold at a pet shop. So it's something to keep an eye open. It's something to know about. I don't think it's something to be overly concerned about at the moment, but it's important to know. So spread the word, and I hope that's helpful. That's Emma Hammett from First Aid for Life talking about monkeypox.